Bidding on a painting by graffiti artist Banksy has reached US$610, £380,000. The painting is a landscape that has been altered by adding a uniformed Nazi soldier sitting on a bench. The British artist dropped off the painting at a New York thrift store, which promptly put it up for auction online. During Banksy's one-month residency in New York, artwork popped up in unexpected places and attracted flocks of fans. Money from the sale will benefit a New York charity for AIDS patients and the homeless.